This goes out to all the ladies and all the gentlemen still desiring to be in a relationship, but things haven't worked out the way you expected. Just want to let you know that you're not alone. Be encouraged and have no worries. Over 30 something, I'm not married yet. Your prayers for a mate haven't manifest. You're wondering why it hasn't happened yet. Don't let this cause unhappiness. This is not the time to let panic set. You want a spouse, not just a party date. You're tired of searching on the internet, and yet no prospect is imminent. You're told to trust God, but you're not feeling it. You try to walk by faith, but you're feeling weak. You're dealing with this almost every week. Your heart is bleeding, you need a tourniquet. You need to be encouraged, nonetheless. God still has a plan, let that marinate. Family pressure's trying to complicate a situation already delicate. You're frustrated, you want to bellyache. You want to be intimate, not celibate. At any rate, don't be desperate to find any mate through any date. Anything can happen any day. God can bring the one to share the wedding cake. Don't have to wait till then to celebrate. Until then, live your life and meditate. It was a blast from her past, from my college class. He wasn't brash and had lots of cash. Some stash with Goldman Sachs. He asked, can I take you out, miss? She agreed without print about this. He bought her many outfits and took her on trips to countless landscapes in the outskirts. She thought he was a nice guy, dressed in GQ, wearing nice ties. She felt a connection like Wi-Fi. He mesmerized with his light eyes. She didn't pick up on his white lies. He was a player, slick like black ice. That's how he got her to his high rise and took advantage of her fine thighs. Then disappeared like samurais. Didn't even say his bye-byes. Jesus wept and she likewise. Oh man, despite how time flies, ladies still falling for bad boys. Devil is a liar, but nice try. Now you know better and act wise. Better days ahead with bright skies.
Don't have to be in a hurry. There's victory in your story. The falls in your lies, no flurries. He says you have no worries. Don't have to be in a hurry. There's victory in your story. The falls in your lies, no flurries. He says you have no worries.
She ate you up and spat you out. She bled you red and cast you out. She got you benched and sat you out. She got you dumped and cast you out. You're depressed on your couch, passed out. Friends call but you don't hang out. It all started when you swiped right. You thought you had found the right type. Didn't know she was about that life, cause you thought she was shining like a bright light and fine like an actress in a black dress. You forgot to apply that verse, the one about seeking God first. So you thought she was God's best. You thought she was smoking hot. Turned out she was smoking pot and used you like a pre-owned vehicle. Played you for a loop like a merry-go. Put you through the fire like a bad nico. Bro, you gotta forgive and let it go. You were hit on your blind side. Didn't pick up on her bad vibes. Cause the devil clouded your mind's eye. He has to back up like a hard drive. Cause God gave you victory by a landslide.
Story, love falls when you like snow flurries. He says to you, have no love.